All right, so we can just all close our eyes and have a bit of time to relax for the next half an hour. Yeah. So one of the nicest things about coming here on a Friday night is to be able to just have a few moments of peace before the Dhamma talk. It was actually quite nice to be able to just sit down and be at ease and relax in the moment. And that's one of the things that we can learn as meditators, is that the mind is able to experience some peace, some stillness, or some relaxation. It isn't something which is beyond our grasp, but is actually something here that we can experience in this very moment. So we're just allowing ourselves to naturally get accustomed to sitting with our eyes closed, to shutting our minds off from the world, and just to get used to the feelings and sensations of just being here. And all we're trying to do is be comfortable with whatever's happening in our minds. And we're just being aware of this moment for what it is. And we're just noticing that we are now giving ourselves the time to just stop for a while. Just putting a stop to our lives of doing things and thinking about things. is just allowing our minds to be aware of the present moment. We're keeping the meditation simple. It's actually one of the most simplest things you can do. It's just to be here and to be aware of the moment that is happening now. And you come to understand that this moment is a moment where nothing much really happens, because you have disengaged yourself from the world. And one starts to understand that this nothingness, this being aware of the present moment, is the thing that leads to that, those feelings of peace and contentment. as we're meditating, we're not judging the meditation. We're not finding fault with it, complaining about the mind if it's not becoming peaceful, complaining about the mind because it's restless or thinking too much. Just have the understanding that that's just normal. That's just a part of the meditation process. And one just learns how to be patient and learns how to accept whatever they're seeing in their meditation. And just allow the mind to just develop in its own time. And by sitting meditation, you're giving your mind the opportunity to develop. I'm going to ring the gong and we can come out of the meditation.